walked from there, I went in the other section, and there's Rick behind the bar.
Drink up, be merry. Welcome to the China Club. A tang a tang tang, a tang a tang tang tang.
Rick's, you know, being Rick.
Come on, bitch, show me your titties. I'm Rick James. Do something. I wish I had more hands so I could give those titties 4 thumbs down.
I ain't realized how high he was. Next thing you know, he's like,
Sean Murphy! What's up, partner? Darkness, everybody. Darkness is spreading.
I'm behind the bar and I'm serving drinks and Charlie bends over. I call, I said, Charlie, come here.
Charlie, there's a new joke going around. Have you heard it? What did the 5 fingers say to the face?
What?
Slap!
What?
Slap!
What?
Slap!
I'm standing there thinking, this nigga really has lost his fucking mind. First of all, you don't slap a man. Okay? I mean, even when slapping was fashionable, it, you know, they did it in Paris, the guy would come up, why, Matt, I challenge you to a duel. They would have a gunfight after that. Somebody had to go. I just was bugging out. But anyway, I waited for about 5 minutes, something like that.
That's right, Rich. That's right, Rich. Darkness.
What's up, man?
Darkness.
Check it out. Check it out. We'll tell you something. Come here.
Oh, what's going on?
I slapped the shit out of him.
God damn!
I came down on it like this. Stanchions was flying all over the place.
That is absurd.
And he stepped back and his eyes welled up with water. Like he was getting ready to cry. He said,
why are you hitting me like that?
Because you hit me, man.
That was weeks ago, motherfucker. I was crying.
Well, that was today. But I see that he totally really forgot.
I hit you tonight.
Cocaine is a hell of a drug.